This is the world that we live in, the world that God created for us, but we've done a lot of things. Jesus said,
Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
Jesus Christ died for us on the cross as a payment for our sins. He gave us new hope, new beginning. Let us repent and accept Jesus Christ as our Lord and Savior. Be renewed, revive, and be refreshed.
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old is gone, the new has come.